Hold up, let me tell you what's the deal. Some of these niggas ain't real. Most of these niggas won't drill. None of these niggas is filled. Hold up.
Aye. What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, man. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out. Today, my nigga, the fella Mozzarella with Celly Roo, stepbrothers. Salute to motherfucking Schmacker Mino. Salute to Mozzy. Salute to Celly. Salute to the whole Mozzy goddamn cam, bruh. B.O.E. Sosa, fucking the shooter gang niggas, all that. And shout out to my motherfucking self before we even get started, bruh. Check out the new gas merch, man. Like, yeah, you feel what I'm saying? I have to zoom in on that for y'all. You see that Chanel? That good Chanel shit? Like, yeah, that's what that is. That good Chanel shit. But, yeah, tap into the Instagram, bro. I got these motherfuckers. We got the, I don't even got that bitch in here. The all money ain't good money. The money goods. The whole wop. And also, if you want me to promote your fucking brand, bro, tap in with me, bro. I will definitely promote your motherfucking brand up on my shit for real, my nigga. And no, I don't charge niggas for that. That part.
Make me sad, plus this dog shit, nigga. Wide receiver star, catch drive, play offense. Illegal man, he can't be in the field, cause dog snitching. Holy real.
Put some motherfucking respect on Celly name, cause I've been said it. Joe Blow and Celly Roo, in my opinion, is Northern Cali's two most slept on lyrical artists, my nigga. Celly Roo and fucking Joe Blow are just like fucking just. Just listen to what these niggas say, even their cadence, the way they rap and all this other shit, it's just different, okay? Damn. My bad.
Niggas on my team, bitch, I keep killers around me. They drill about me, he ain't rat, that's why he's still around me. For real, my family, he was yanking when they tried to down me. And niggas went straight to the internet, cause niggas clout fiends. So, stripper, I'm a trip, that's on my team, bitch, I keep killers around me. They drill about me, he ain't rat, that's why he's still around me. For real, my family, he was yanking when they tried to down me. And niggas went straight to the internet, cause niggas clout fiends. So, stripper, I'm a trip, that's on my mother children, ayy. And got a yiki of his own, then he ain't coming with us. Keep it 100, ain't my dog, that's just my brother, nigga. Hey, fuck with suckers over there, bitch, we don't fuck with niggas. Bitch.
Yeah, that's my brother, nigga, they fuck with suckers over there, we don't fuck with niggas. It's really political with this music shit, cuz. And I'm gonna be a buck. I kinda really don't like this shit. Like, I understand it, but I fucking hate it because it fucks a gang of shit up. That street politics is now a part of the hip hop music scene. But I mean, hey, you get what you ask for, right? Niggas was sick of studio gangsters. Niggas wanted real gangsters. Now we got real gangsters in the building. Y'all gotta deal with this shit, cause that part.
We steppin', step together, that's my stepbrother. Only play offense in the field, we tryna catch some niggas. Fuck candlelights, when niggas die, we outside here and we press play. We gon' double back if we don't stretch now. We steppin', step together, that's my stepbrother. Only play offense in the field, we tryna catch some niggas. Fuck candlelights, when niggas die, we outside here and we press play. We gon' double back if we don't stretch now.
Yeah. 100 shots fired, nigga take that. He ain't from my gang, that nigga lying, he's a J-Cat. Say what?
Fucking Mozzy Cat. That nigga said, hurry. He is literally one of the only few niggas, cause Wayne, probably a few other niggas, bro, like, literally fucking say some shit that's really not really saying shit, or he'll say some shit and you really gotta understand what the fuck he's saying. Like, what that nigga say? One of my favorite songs, that fucking the one with him and school pony, this nigga like Wet Woozy whopping with the Waliyaki, did the Benz Beamer Mozzy thinking Kawasaki. I was like, wait, hold on, rewind it. This nigga just say Wet Woozy whopping with the Waliyaki, nigga. Gaius.
You a non-affiliate? Then say that. We gon' press play cause we ain't playing, run that playback. Blood ain't never body, nobody, and I could bang that. Photos of me throwing up phones, this shit go way back. If he ain't you, the nigga lying, he's a J-Cat. Say what? Oh, you a non-affiliate? Then say that. We gon' press play cause we ain't playing, run that playback. Blood ain't never body, nobody, and I could bang that. Photos of me throwing up phones, this shit go way back. If he ain't utilizing utensils, then run the K back. 9-7 Buick LeSabre, feel like a Maybach. Bitch, we steppin'.
Nah. photos of me throwing up the go way back. If you ain't utilizing it, nigga, talking motherfucking about it. And also, once again, getting Maji his flowers too. Cause one of the biggest fucking another big move in his career. Cause I think the biggest one was being on that Black Panther. Cause that exposed him to a lot more people. But being on the Breakfast Club. Cause I'm sure that exposed him to a whole nother audience. You smell what I'm saying? A gang of New York people probably never knew who the fuck Maji was. Don't know who Maji is. You smell what I'm saying? You heard what motherfucking Charlamagne said. Only motherfucking nigga from SAC that he know of is Brian Taylor, whoever the fuck he said, the basketball player. You smell what I'm saying? And I'm sitting there like, damn, all the rappers I know from SAC, and you don't know nobody? That lets me know. So it is what the fuck it ain't, bruh. Yeah, cuz flowers, all trees, y'all. We finished yours, we done.
Step on anything about my brother, word to granny. First she left me, said all we got was each other. Bitch, we steppin'. You steppin' like we steppin', drop a addy. I'ma pull up tweaking like your stepdaddy.
Bitch, we steppin'. Step together, that's my stepbrother. Only play offense in the field, we tryna catch some niggas. Fuck candlelights, when niggas die, we outside here and we press play. We gon' double back if we don't stretch now. We steppin'. Together, that's my stepbrother. Only play offense in the field. We tryna catch some niggas. Fuck candlelights when niggas die. We outside here and we press play. We gon' double back if we don't stretch nothing.
Fella Maserati did it again, my nigga. Yet another motherfucking slap. A salute to Cub, my nigga, owner of some motherfucking apartment buildings. Nigga got motherfucking soundtracks on a major motion picture. Nigga just did his interview with a major syndicate. a major syndication on radio. He fucking playing chess out here with his rap game. Cause nothing but salute and respect to my nigga, bruh. Thank motherfucking part. Get in the comment box, like. Subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel, man. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Selly, Maji? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for what's the deal? And I'm gone. 200.
Let me tell you what's the deal. Some of these niggas ain't real. Most of these niggas won't drill. None of these niggas is filled. Hold up.